Dear food designers, the whole world is in lockdown. Most of us are at home in isolation, and all of us are wondering, what will we do? What is the future food design? So I wanted to write a letter to you food designers, to our community of innovators and change makers, of seekers of beauty and visionaries. I spend much of my days actually thinking about this whole weird situation. I think about people and their lives, now and in the future. I think about how much things have changed in so little time, and I wonder if it will all go back to how it was. But actually, I hope it will not go back to how it was. I hope for people to take this pause as an opportunity to look inward and outwards, and to make decisions for the future. And especially, I hope for our community to take this as an opportunity to not go back to how it was before. I hope we won't go back to mindlessly design. I hope we won't go back to make stuff just for money. I hope we won't go back to design other products, more and more products. Instead, I hope for earth-centered design. I hope to see more projects for social sustainability. I hope for a food design that heals body, mind, and spirit. I hope for a food design that puts us before me, that puts service to others before service to self. So, food designers, I think this is our opportunity. But it's not just an opportunity to solve problems in a lazy way, like putting plexiglass that separates people at the table. I don't hope for this. These type of solutions literally divides people. It emphasizes division and therefore creates even more separation. I hope instead that we create propositions that bring people together. We'll have to think differently for a little while, but I'm sure that if we apply creativity to what we do, we can bring people together again. Now, more than ever, we need to design for communion, true communion, laughters, joy, and meanings. Dear food designers, let's keep thinking. Let's keep our antennas up and be critical about what we see, not judgmental, but critical. You are makers of change, so let's make this change. Yours, Francesca.